is Timothytrespas, and I am a targeted individual living with or suffering from Morgellons disease, syndrome, whatever. I have suffered brain damage from covert drugging and exposure to toxins, genetically modified creatures and insects. I am being murdered with a slow kill disease and directed energy weapons, and am finding it nearly impossible to get many people to believe what's actually going on. I'm currently in the hospital in an attempt to figure out what has been done to me and if there is any way to stop the progression of this. Currently I'm just having this horrible hot flash and, sweating, and you want to rip your clothes off, and it's horrible, horrible feelings, and, God, what am I trying to say here? Anyway, I'm still in the hospital, NYU, being EEG monitor.
How are you here?
Been better.
Okay.
Been worse.
So, I'm putting your nurse name for tonight, okay?
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome. So, your nurse is EJ.
Okay. Wonderful. Is it possible I could use the bathroom?
Okay, hold on a sec.
Sure.